This is my Nike Invincible 3 review. Fit and comfort. 3.75 out of 5. There's plenty of room in the toe box, but I did experience minor heel slippage. The ride and feel. 4 out of 5. The ZoomX felt very cushioned and bouncy. Style. 5 out of 5. Personally, I like the new look and the cream colorway. Price, 2 out of 5. The shoe is expensive and costs $180. Overall, 3.7 out of 5.